Rachel and Kevin came out and we cleared this whole space. Kevin cut down all the limbs. Rachel and I made the trails and then they helped me bring the tent up. And so now this is my view. This is where all the deer run down through there. I got most of the mud and dirt out of the tent. So now it's livable again. Yay!